Hi girls, it's Friday, June the 26th. So time for another one of our series of riding with Richard in the car, or Papa Richard in the car, okay? So I was thinking of stories to tell you two that I thought that you would like. And so one I thought of was when Jennie was little. We lived in a place called Lisle, Illinois, which is in the suburbs of Chicago. And there was a park not far from where we lived. And it was a really nice park. It had really nice bicycle trails and walking trails. And it had a hill that they had built it, because it's very flat there, that part of Illinois. But anyway, but it had in the winter, you could really go sliding on it. And it was a nice park. And also in this park, there was a canal that ran down the middle of this park. And you know, I mean, I don't know how deep it was. It always had water in it. But you know, so a canal is kind of like a big ditch if you don't know what a canal is. Again, ask the Google and go look at some pictures of what canals are. So I had taken Jennie and Katie to ride their bikes in this park. And they were little girls. I mean, they were like little like you, perhaps littler than you, actually. And so there was this one part of the bicycle trail where the trail came to an end and you were supposed to turn onto another trail. For some reason or other, Jennie messed up and didn't stop, and she didn't turn, and she all of a sudden she's just gone, and that canal was right there at the end of that trail. And I don't mind telling you, it scared me to death. I did not know what was, I just did. So anyway, so I quick made sure that Katie had stopped. I put my bike down and I ran over there to this canal, afraid that she had actually fallen in and was going to, I was really scared. Anyway, fortunately, this canal had really long, thick grass on its banks. So there I go running over there, and I find Jennie and her bike both caught in the grass of this canal, this ditch. Oh, but it was funny. I hadn't thought about that for a long time, but I was trying to think of a story to tell you about Jennie, and that was one that occurred to me. So anyway, okay, there's the story for today, June 26, 2020. I will talk with you girls later. Love you. See ya.